the only part of the MMA game we haven't covered, submissions. Right? I know you've done some rolling before, but look, even if you don't want to learn how to tap people out with chokes and arm bars, you damn sure need to know how to defend against them. Okay, you don't want Herb Dean waking you up in the middle of the octagon. Trust me. All right, so we'll start with the basics. Repetition is the mother of all skill. Drill, drill, drill. Got it?
Got it.
Good, let's see it. Ready? Let's go. Okay, try to submit him now. Good flow. Yeah. All right, kid. Hard work is done. Now it's time to have fun. This is the moment we've been waiting for. You gonna seize it?
Yeah.
Good. Your striking is better than theirs.
Yeah.
Your ground game is better than theirs.
Yeah.
Your coach is better looking than theirs.
Maybe.
You come a long way. All right, you win this one, you got a shot at the Contender Series. Then the fun really starts. You hungry?
Yeah.
Then let's go.
Okay, we're back with another video. This is the third episode. And we were just doing a little bit of submission and escape and stuff like that. Should have blocked it. Get up. Alright. I know his submission is weak, so we got this. Yeah. We need to get up. Get off me. Right there. Move away from that, move away from that. Okay, good takedown. Oh, no. I just don't time it right, you know? What is this guy doing? Good stuff. Like, he can't let go of me. What is he doing? Get off of me, get off of me, get off of me. Drop away. Shot clock. Shot clock. We almost had it. Ready. Round two, near knockout. Good takedown. We want to go to a ground and pound. Get the body. I've been more working on the body a lot. Oh no, he got the freaking good position. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Get some body in there. Get some legs. Got him. There we go. He's so gay for going on the floor every time. Is he like a submission person or what? Because he knows he's gonna be on top. The one thing I will do though is change the player how he looks. Cause I don't like the way how he looks right now. Jab, jab, left, right. Body, body, open. I just can't time it. Get off of me, man. Okay, we just got him knocked down. Oh, this is it. This is it. He's done. He's done. He can't take no more. Yep, it's over. Let's go.
Shout out to women in Cape Town. Africa's always a great time. Down to sell all of us living husks. I tell them, let me go to Lagos. Are you in place, gotta tell you about these rising racing ghosts? How many times I gotta tell you that I'm mob Lakosha Nosha? How many famous bitches do I got for the love of the culture? Oh Lord, everything culture. Came in this bitch with a chip on my shoulder. Took it to Vegas. I bet it all at the table at poker. Just look at their faces. I know they don't like I'm them over. These crazy. You never gonna catch me out rocking a choker. I'm on some shit right now. I'm feeling.
Okay, we're in the Danny White Contender Series. We made it, we got a contract. Good block. Why do you love grabbing? Show my replays, I think I won. I have more kicks. Get up. Rest a little bit. Try to get up. My mistake for not blocking. Get out.
Take it off.
There we go. He's done. Ground and pound. We are done. Body shot. That's it. Second round. I could have done in the first round. Yeah. I could have definitely done in the first round. I'm going to open it. I'm going to open it. That'll be it for this video. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next one. Peace.